Hey guys, so in this video, I'm gonna be showing you the best app to download music on Android. So let's get started. So first of all, open your browser and then go to filter.net/android. Once the site has been opened, then click on the download icon and then select the server. Once you have selected the server, then the APK will start downloading. Once the download process has been completed, then click on the APK and install it. Once the installation process is completed, then open the app. And you will see different types of categories and playlists. So to download a song, just click on a category and select the song you like. Once you select a song, then click on the three dots next to it and click on the download button. Once you click on the download button, the song will start downloading. Once the download process has been completed, then you can go to your music player and play the song from there. So that's it for this video guys. Please click the round icon to subscribe, and if you want to see more videos like this, then please click on my Android tutorials playlist, and I will see you in the next one.